हेलो वेलकम स्टूडेंट, यू आर वाचिंग अ मैथमेटिक्स क्लास ऑन एक्सरसाइज इंटीजर्स। आई एम स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 2.3। सो इन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई एंड डिवाइड। ओके, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन बिगिन फ्रॉम द टू। यू आर द क्वेश्चन गिवेन -129 एंड -68, एंड यू नो वेरी वेल that how to multiply between these two number. So you must keep in mind that here is a negative integer here also. Okay, then minus minus what? Plus. When you multiply the 121, when you multiply 129 by 68, you get 8772. So this is your answer. Okay, in the same way, if you multiply 406 and -63, then this means that here is the negative integer and first one is your positive integer. So when you multiply between this number, you get a negative integer. By multiplying this and this one, you will get 25,578. So this is your answer. Okay, and next question is you have to divide. Question number A, -948.32 by 16. So this means that first of all you must keep in mind when you divide it, so you have to keep in mind that first of all you have to divide it by the negative integer. Okay, negative integer. When you divide it, 16 5 ja what? 80. By subtracting you get 14. Now 8 comes, what is your number? 148. Again, 16 9 ja, okay, 16 9 ja 144. Now 43. 16 2 ja 32. 112. Then 16 7 ja 112. So this means that your quotient is 5,927. So this means that when you divide the negative integer with positive 1, then your answer will be -5,927 is your answer. Okay. Next, question number 4. Here question is find the value of. Suppose question number 1. -11 multiply 200, again -20, again this. Suppose you must keep in mind how many negative integers are there? 3 integers. Then you must keep in mind if there are odd number of negative integers, then it must be what? Negative sign. Okay. Now 2 2 4. 4 into 11, 44. So this means that 44. How many zero are there? There are 3 zero. This means that your answer is -44,000. Okay. So in this way you have to multiply it. Suppose next question is that -3 multiply -3. So here how many negative integers are there? 2 negative integers. This means that minus minus plus 3 3 is 9. So this means that your answer is +9. Clear? So I hope so you have to understand very clearly. Hope you will meet you in the next class. Okay, bye bye.